nice moves.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's got him hooked. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to
be? Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
And he gets leveled.
Before kicking his in-ring career off at 35 years of age, DDP was an accomplished manager, starting his career in Minnesota in Vern Gagne's AWA. Among the greats that he went on to manage,
he's still in this one.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. This guy's just too strong. Uh-oh. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
He's coming back in.
Oh! Folks, Diamond Dallas Page being controlled now.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
And that spells the end for DDP.
Yeah, let's see him try to spin this elimination into a positive. And he's still in this.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
You know, we talk so much about superstars making history and special moments in time. Well, one moment of The Rock's that I think back to was when he won his first WWE Championship. He bested.
And he dodges that one.
Look at this. Red Hook.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Look out!
Attacking from the top. Who's coming? Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
I don't think there's a super.
He's still in this one.
Speaking of some big moments, the one that I can't get out of my mind right now is March 28th, 1999. WrestleMania 15.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, watch out. What a blow. The great one's in trouble.
Oh, man. I think that actually rocked The Rock. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And it's Hunter Hearst Helmsley with a reversal.
He's still not through. Is he out? No, he made it back in. Quick thinking to avoid that.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Hoping to escape before it's too late.
Yeah, when you hit the ground on that one, it's over. What a display of power that was.
King, the WWE Hall of Famer needs to get back on track here, or this is going to be over quickly.
Ouch! That'll give you whiplash. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Wow, what a slam to the...
Is he out? No, he made it back. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. He's fought out of it.
You know, Colonel Mustafa's matches generally don't last very long. He just gets in there, takes care of business, and then gets out. But what we have seen from him has been impressive, particularly his wide array of suplexes.
Helmsley may have him. resounding move by Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Thinking to avoid that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, The Rock just feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. When he gets momentum like this, he's unstoppable.
Baron Corbin, what a maneuver.
What a display of power that was. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, no, here we go. The Rock.
Whoa, what a move from The Rock. Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Now, look at this. Helmsley's been eliminated.
Well, Michael, you can't win them all.
Add the abdominal stretch in Boston Crab and list of moves that Colonel Mustafa has impressed us with. He seems to have a real penchant for submission moves.
Yeah, and with those moves, Mustafa is softening up the back, getting his opposition ready for the dreaded camel clutch.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
This could be big.
And that partnership got the job. And Edge is done.
Watch it. Watch it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
It appears the back has a giant target on it.
Good grief. Is he still conscious? Wow, he's still down after that. It's almost time for the next competitor.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight.
Oh, he's coming back in.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Making it look easy.
Uh-oh.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything. Who's gonna enter next?
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Oh, the hitman took that one hard.
The rope. That's it for Sting on this night.
And you can read the disappointment on the Stinger's face.
Look out. Today, too fast.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. And now Bret Hart pushing forward.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
The hitman's eliminated. This is a guarantee. When the People's Champ comes out, the response from the crowd is deafening. I mean, whether The Rock is on top of their favorite list or number one on their hit list, you can bet you'll know the great one is in the building. It's unbelievable. We're about to have another one.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick the win.
Oh, he's coming back in.
That's it for Colonel Mustafa.
And look, wait a minute, looking around, I don't think anybody's shedding a tear, Michael.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look out, look out! He's in big trouble. You know, I think it's considered a given that when someone who's known as the People's Champ makes his presence known, it's gonna be a wild night at the arena. The man's moves and maneuvers are like nothing anyone before him has ever done in or out of the ring. Cole, what's he got in mind? Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Brock Lesnar going to work now, and the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
Many more shots to the head, and this one will be over very shortly. And The Rock comes up short.
Wow, did The Rock really just get eliminated?
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not gonna hurt is his pajamas. That'll take him down in a hurry. Next entrance, getting ready to come out. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Uh-oh.
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Fandango is all business here. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. I'm not sure if we've ever seen a superstar more graceful.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Look at this. Fandango's in bad shape. If he wants to stay in the ring, he may need to take five.
Watch it, watch it! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Sheamus turns it around.
For a big guy, Sheamus sure is sneaky. Cactus is in trouble.
When you have so many maneuvers at your disposal like Fandango, the finishing move you choose sends a message in itself to your opponents. Fandango's leg drop from the top rope spells the beginning of the end for opponents. And if that's all, they should consider themselves lucky.
Michael, the height and the impact of Fandango's top rope leg drop is incredible. It's another reason why Fandango's opponents need to watch their step, or he's gonna dance straight to victory. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Who's gonna enter next?
He's fought out of it.
Well, Michael, here comes proof that God has a sense of humor.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Cactus Jack reverses it.
Just toying with the competition a little. Fandango's exciting entrance is just the beginning as the ballroom dancer enters the arena with all the pomp and circumstance. Pageant.
Oh my gosh! Brock Lesnar's been put away!
Bigelow escapes that one.
Man, everything Bigelow does impresses me.
A nice shot by Fandango.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, I think this man needs fitness. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He is just getting busted up.
Fandango prides himself on everything.
Oh, he's coming back in. Look out.
And there goes Bigelow.
That elimination certainly categorizes as an upset. Wow. Get ready. Another superstar. And he's still in this.
He's fought out of it.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing. And he's still in this.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
One of the most popular dances on the planet is the Fandango. When Chocolala hits, everyone starts Fandangoing. In the ring, Fandango's fancy footwork makes him wrestle circles around his opponents and infuriate fans. They love doing the dance, but they despise the man who created it. That's an enigma if I've ever seen one. Who's going to enter next?
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. Hit with the force of a big rig.
That landed perfectly. We're looking at complete domination here.
You don't go much like you.
Whoa, and over the top rope goes Fandango. And just like that, as Knight is part of the Royal Rumble, comes to an end.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
And he's still in this.
And Aiden English heads for the top rope.
And oh man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
What's gonna happen now? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Of course, the director's cut, which we've seen Aiden English put so many people away with, drives the opponent's back, shoulders, and head into the mat from a half Nelson position.
Yeah, and if Aiden English can hit that director's cut here, there's a good chance this will be over in a heartbeat. It's almost time for the next competitor.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well,
he's fought out of it.
No love lost between these two. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
And Fit Finley getting completely dominated here, people. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, this isn't good.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic.
There it is, the headbutt.
Oh, that'll hurt anybody's head.
You can see it, and this match goes on without Finley.
Well, warm up the butts out there. Here comes Finley.
Whoa!
Perfectly executed.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping. Hey, look at this. Santino Marella doing some good work here. Man, that one rocked him. Hey, now!
Santino hopes to make a statement here.
And Sheamus is no more.
Oh, bad break for the Celtic Warrior.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Cactus Jack is through.
It all began in 2007 when Santino emerged from the crowd of Raw's first ever broadcast from Italy. Santino answered Mr. McMahon, and he's still in this.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
The end may be near.
Crazy move by Aiden English.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole.
Oh, he's coming back in.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Jerry, earlier you talked about Santino's entry into WWE and two things we...
And he's still in this.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Uh-oh,
and he's still in this. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. What a shot by Tyler Breeze.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Kevin Nash making his way to the ring.
Oh, boy, here comes one bad man, Cole.
In 2013, history was made in NXT. Tyler Breeze debuted as an NXT superstar, and one of the accolades he brought with him was being a professional model. The man has the alias Prince Pretty.
Tyler Breeze is not your normal NXT superstar. In a short amount of time, he's developed quite the reputation competing against Sami Zayn, Hideo Itami, Neville, Kalisto, and Adam Rose.
So many moves, so many holds. Daniel Bryan can do it all. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He's still in this one.
That packed a punch.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Something that Tyler Breeze has established in addition to his achievements at Fashion Week is that he punishes opponents with high flying and high speed offense and then abuses them with extreme precision.
And he's still in this.
Clearly on a mission here.
There's some serious power right there.
He's coming back in.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Uh-oh.
Prince Pretty.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, wow. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Look at this! Santino's been eliminated!
Tyler Breeze is a master of selfies, and he's also a top contender for the NXT.
He's fought out of it!
Oh, a nasty chop!
Ow! Ooh. It only takes a couple of those to bring him...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
He's in big trouble.
That back's got to be aching now.
Kevin Nash, he takes to the air.
Wow. Looking highly motivated here. here.
Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag-out fight, and he's never short on confidence. We're about to have another one.
Oh, he's coming back in. He's still in this one. Look out.
Looking to build momentum.
Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Not today. Too fast. Did you see that?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You know, I think when you look at Darren Young's abilities, what an insane move by Kevin Nash. Darren Young is on quite the roll here, Cole. Boy, he just got laid out.
And they pushed him out. They got him out.
Aiden English has been eliminated.
Hey, thanks for coming, Aiden.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Here we go. This could be it.
Nobody comes back from this.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Uh-oh. Watch this. Daniel Bryan is in all kinds of trouble.
Oh, wow.
And there's the neck breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for weeks.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's got him.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Folks, Tyler Breeze being controlled now. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. The winner. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Whoa, here he comes. Kofi Kingston. Get ready for the boom.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
No, cut off at the last second. He's still in this one.
Moments away from the next entrant. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
And here comes Big Show, Kang.
You know, he can clear the ring with one swing of that giant fist of his.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Very impressive.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Daniel Bryan spots the opening.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
Did you see that?
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
We've got a fresh superstar entering the match.
Yeah, and you know, Michael, being fresh,
three eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match.
Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is something.
The apron reality.
Good God Almighty, the Phenom's out.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfect play strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.